Nehemiah was a cupbearer for King Xerxes. One day, a Jew told Nehemiah some very sad news.
Jerusalem is in shambles.
This is terrible.
Why are you so sad?
May I rebuild the walls of Jerusalem?
I will give you soldiers.
But three men, Sambalat, Tobiah, and Geshem, made fun of the work.
Why should I stop my work just because you want a meeting?
The people worked and worked and worked. Sometimes there was not enough food. Sometimes those against the workers threatened to hurt them.